Yeah.
Where's everyone at?
We were playing a game. And Nova joined the game. And then we picked teams. Justice, Majud, Nancy, and Nova. I was with Chesterfield, Amor, and Joe. Yeah, I mean, it was a terrible game, actually. I had this feeling that that was the first time Chesterfield is playing a DM Michi game now. We played like...
He plays good with certain people, I've noticed that. And it's nothing against him at all, by any means. There's just certain people that he plays good with. And then everyone's like that, though.
He picked Teutons. And then he knows that Nova gonna attack after the 15 minutes. Nova picked Persians.
Oh, that's not good for anyone.
At minute 14, he wasn't making any stable yet. So it was trash on his side, and then Nancy was attacking me with Teutons, and I was Tatars. You can imagine the Teutonic Knights, what they can do with the Tatars.
Yeah.
And then Nova came in, and then also Justice sent Paladins. They were all playing on my side. And we weren't even pushing on Chesterfield's side. He was also losing at his side. Against Majud.
Jesus.
Yeah, it was a horrible game. I left the Discord and I left the group on WhatsApp because I knew that that motherfucker is gonna...
Wait, you left the group on WhatsApp too? What the fuck?
Yeah, I left the group. I left the group, man. I hate those people.
Wait, who? Chesterfield?
No, Nova.
Nova? Eh.
Nova and Majud, to be honest.
There's reasons why I don't browse WhatsApp that often.
Unless I don't. I keep it muted all the time, man. I don't view my view. I don't open it anymore.
I think you're starting to see the reason now why Mujahid doesn't like viewing it anymore.
Yeah, I understand now, actually.
It's kind of one of the reasons why I don't get on it often either. The only time I actually hop on is whenever I get home and I feel like I'm going to play. For the most part, I try to stay off.
It's good to play a game, challenging game, and keep it friendly, you know?
Yeah, but that
can't happen. We play against Rust, and sometimes we get, like, a noob team, and we keep it friendly, and we enjoy the game. But those kids make it personal every time.
Yeah, they see it as a competitive game, but here's the thing, it's Deathmatch Michi, we're only playing for, like... I guess you can say to say that, you know, we're better, or we won versus this group of team. It's the only reason we honestly play it.
Yeah.
There's nothing else about these games. They are fun, don't get me wrong. I enjoy playing them, but at some point it gets too much with the drama. And it's unnecessary.
I agree.
Oh well. watch, now you're going to come around now and start playing more ranked games. Or more, not ranked, but more random Civ.
Yeah. And random teams, actually.
Yeah, it's a lot more fun. That's why I always... We like playing random Civ and teams. There are a few games where we'll pick our teams with me and Mujahid, but that's whenever we're playing against his family members and I'm on the Smurf account and I'm like holding back and I'm just playing more defensive. Those are the games I enjoy because I actually start working on my macro and such. It's different. Versus MALIANS.
Sending me all these stones. What?
Are you? Oh yeah, you're Chinese. That's why. Bombard towers.
Oh my god. The game is in front of me. You know, I'm enjoying my game, actually.
Myself.
Nice.
Oh no, not nice. Thank you.
Are you against which player? Rosaris.
I got two. I'm fighting two right now. I would say I got help, but his elephants are stuck behind right now. I hate this map. I do not like the Vinci with Vixen maps at all.
Me too, actually.
I don't like the wood. I don't like how it's so fucking generic almost. It gets boring playing this shit.
Here we go.
Destroyed you. Ah, my hero. Fucking, I'm already there. Let's go. Kill this fucking Esso with my scorps. Get out of here. Fucker's trying to convert me. Oh my god, if I'm slinging you, you gotta push, man. Take advantage of it. Oh, you are.
Slinging gamer?
Oh yeah, I've sent him maybe 100,000 food so far.
Damn.
paying attention at all. Ghost sends me an invite now.
Who?
Ghost.
Oh, Joe's playing?
Yeah.
Joe's here?
He's playing. He's not here in the court, but he's playing, it looks like.
Yeah. I love this guy, man.
Who, Ghost? Oh, fuck yeah.
Yeah. He's a very guy, man. Nice guy. Those elephants. Where are the heavy cannon? I don't have pop. Shit. This guy is chopping wood. He's chopping the wood in the back from now. The Chinese archers are good against the elephants, actually.
They are, they got a high hit rate.
Yeah, but I need to hide to. There should be a wall or something.
Yeah, we're playing right now.
Who's this?
Ghost.
Joe? Oh, Joe, how are you, bro?
Hey.
I didn't invite you, I thought you're not playing.
Yeah, I took some break.
Yeah, I think it's not gonna be long. We're playing random serves, random teams. Gamer got lucky, got Persian.
Okay.
Yeah, we all got those lives. Oh my god, he's in here. I need to kill some farmers. There's no way I can do this. Oh my god, we need 2 hours to kill the elephants, man. He can't get in here, man. He can't.
Pushing so little with elephants, I don't know why.
Oh coming there to hear it. Wish I have. He wants to get in from this small gap, man. And there are hell of archers behind the gate.
I see that. I suggested where to go, so we'll see. Dude, you're pushing your base. You're not going to win.
I can't do anything here.
I told him that.
I'm rewarding now. Yellow is in the big trouble.
I am yellow.
Oh shit! What the fuck? This guy, you changed his fucking color, bro.
I'm confused.
I mean the gray color. You changed this color to yellow. That's why I'm telling you yellow is in big trouble.
I'm gonna get pissed off. I'm gonna get pissed off. I'm gonna get pissed off. Where did... they better win that. I gotta pull everything back now.
We had a game and it crashed or all disconnected from the server.
Very nice.
For everyone. It's not getting any better on the worst.
His color is back. Oh shit.
Games like these irritate me. I said we're to attack.
Oh my god, those archers are amazing, man.
Guys, I don't know what the fuck they're doing. They're like focusing on eco. Stop focusing on the back, focus on the fucking front. That'd be great for starters. Now they're in the trade. There's no one.
Very nice. Very nice.
Oh my god, he didn't even build the fucking caravan caravan thingy. I don't know what they're called exactly. Again!
He's losing against heavy camels in the middle lane.
Yeah, no, that's why we're gonna lose. I'm constantly like fighting fucking three people at the same time, and gamers like half-assing some support. And I'm almost out of wood.
Lots of wood.
And I can't keep fucking buying wood because I have to keep fucking slinging.
I was slinging him, but he keeps slinging. Oh, still slinging him?
He has the armors. That's another thing that's hindering me. Is slinging. Whenever it's not being used correctly. Yeah. You know what it is? I don't fucking care.
We are all playing against you in the middle.
Oh, I know. I don't really mind losing this. It takes that many to fucking beat me. That's one way to look at it.
What the fuck?
Okay, that was premature.
Crash, noobs. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. He crashed, bro.
See how much food I
saw. Oh my god.
That's fucking ridiculous.
Oh my god. Still have lots of food, man.
I had like 3,000 wood.